Good morning. Thanks to everyone that entered the giveaway. Congratulations to the winner. As I said, we're going to be doing more giveaways.
Hermes, please be aware your call may be recorded. Can you please tell me if you are receiving or sending this parcel?
Receiving.
Do you have a 16-digit tracking number?
No. Yes. No. 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 No.
Thanks.
We're just going through a stock take of a couple bits because we had quite a lot of returns in the last couple of weeks that we need to sort and move about and whatnot. Hello, how are you? In regards to reducing, getting our fee down, I'm sure you can see in our account, yeah, the number of orders is dramatically increased.
I'm going to chase up a relationship manager and just request that they review your account for a rate reduction.
Perfect, cheers, thank you. One of the finance methods we use on our website, obviously as we've been growing and doing more orders, trying to get that fee down because that hits our bottom line. I have a question. Sure. Is there a way that we can get our payouts sooner?
Just let me check this as well.
You have a good day. Thank you very much. Because we've reached a certain volume of sales now, there's things you can negotiate, whether it be the fee or the payout time, etc. We've managed to get in our payouts a bit quicker, which will help with the cash flow. Also, we are working on getting lay-by added to our website. Finance methods, we have Klarna and Clearpay, and we're looking at getting lay-by added very shortly.
Hello?
Yo bro, you good? Are you able to ship them Tefras today? Yeah, if you can get them shipped today, please, that'd be great. Send me your details and I'll pay now. That was a pair of shoes that we've been needing for a hot min. Gave a reseller a ring and said, mate, can you ship them? That's that pair sorted. And I'm gonna just, it'll be any season. Black, extra small. Oh, didn't you say they're, oh no, he's keep. Who's returning? Oh, that's small. Want to buy black shorts.
I thought you answered your own question. What's your favourite, Josh? Are you an Incredibles fan or Toy Story? Are you Finding Nemo? Are you Cars? Monsters, Inc.? What's your favourite?
No worries, I'll be there in 2 minutes. I will do. Oh, 4 o'clock, so like 8 minutes.
So, we know what's in this box. A very special pair for someone who we have sorted out before. Brentford player Tariqe Fosu. Also, you've seen probably the video on our Instagram. My homeboy Tyler, he playing South Beach. He told me this summer he gonna fix my jumper. I told boy Wonder that we might got a thumper. I've been trying to pop, now I'm on like Shumper. Now they on my bumper. Green room chock full of all my comforts. Hotel room like heaven on earth. Got angels in my bed with some all white covers. This is personally my favorite colorway of the Union Jordan 4 collabs. Even like the box, you see Michael Jordan's hands. I think there's four out at the moment, four different colors. It's a shoe which I do not get bored of. There's so many interesting features on this shoe which are just so special in my opinion. For example, the tongue comes stitched down and it's up to the owner of the shoe whether they want to keep it that way or you can unstitch it. Just like the materials of like the toe box. You got the clear tab with the Union LA logo underneath. The tissue paper, Michael Jordan, the GOAT, greatest of all time. Just as Bades was saying in a previous video, the black and white dunks, like every time I see these, they just grow on me.
It is, it's just a mess. It's hard, you know, it just gets messy quickly. Yeah, anyway, but we had a little rearrangement to try and open up the space a bit more. We do need to get a bigger spot, but there's other things that we're a lot more focused on. So we can do a little cleanup. Pride is the devil. Think it got a hold on me. Pride's the devil.
It left so many RIP. Pride's in black and white, if that's all right.
Yeah, they'll literally be the same. I'll get those sorted and sent out to you ASAP. Client likes the black and white low dunks, but she said she's seen a few different versions around. She bought the orange pearls off us. Wanted to get basically the same style, black and white colorway.
As you can see, we got a nice big box. Hopefully there's a bit of variation and we're not just showing you the same shoe over and over again. It's just like the worst possible start. Gym red mid. These are hard. Like, I don't get bored of seeing these yet. Oh, Jordan 1 low UNCs. just dropped. Carbon mids, so these are super popular. Obviously, a lot of people vibe with the shiny black patent material. The front portion of the shoe is just shiny and black, and then the back part does have this carbon effect. Another shoe we see often, the crimson mids. We did buy a bulk of them before, but we are running low, so now we are just buying them individually. These we've seen before, the tropical twist. And last but not least, something which is taking over is the foam runners. Some people love them, some people hate them, and you know, then winter months are coming up, people are gonna be chilling in at home.
I'm heading out, got a few bits to go and sort. We need a few pairs of Balenciagas, a hoodie, a tee, a Burberry tee, some Palm Angels. So I'm gonna get these bits sorted.
Just so I don't miss anything, can you just send me everything we need?
Yes sir, I'll send you the product code as well. So Baden's just stepped out of the office and I've got to print some labels and his label printer's connected, so I'm gonna log into his guest account. And I was just thinking, like, life over this side's good. It's like my side, I've got a big fucking pillar in the way. I just feel like this side's so much better. He's got a nice big desk, he's got cereal bars on his desk, he can use the whole of it, whereas I can't even get to that bit. So for that, I'm gonna eat this. He'll get really annoyed if I eat this. She can forget about it though. So you see now, this is what I'm working with. Yeah, I can't even like type and go to my desk. It's very awkward. I'm just constantly hitting against this.
We just had these come in. New Dior B22s in the black colorway. These are new season. I would recommend going up a size in these as they do fit small. As you can see in the details of these, they're really nice. Triple back silhouette, you can't go wrong.
Are you ready?
I'll be ready in 30 seconds.
Okay.
Worry about the things he can provide for you. Whenever you around, I seem to come alive for you. I finally recognize the feelings that's inside for you. Although I know your man and trust me, he would die for you.
I made sure.
We're on time now.
What it says there?
Of course, but you should have.
You can tell me when one's a different size.
I'm just saying, before I go to tunnels, I go myself and sort it out. I don't ask other people to do it.
I said, do me a favor, so I don't fuck it up. Send me what needs to be ordered.
Just so I don't miss anything, can you just send me everything we need?
Yes, sir. I'll send you the product code as well.
So you missed out the t-shirt and you didn't tell me the size different. Not my problem. But the connection in there is which is why I said send me.
Well, on the way, the connection is
blah, 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 blah. Go away, you. So as I said earlier, going to drop these off to the client. So yeah, we'll get some clips of that.
I'ma skip town, see my wrist drown. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my nigga smelly could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow a spiff down. Time go by. Change so much, they just mad cause I departed from the game so much. All force moving, the game gon' bust. Cartier glasses 2020, got a clear view. You and me and I don't fear you. Act up, we gon' mash up, boy, I dare you. Brody, catch your body, I'ma leave you in the rear view. Could've did it to me, little nigga, you was scared to. You a bluff and you not who you appear to. You'll be starstruck if you see a nigga near you.
We're back active. Morning activities, you know how it goes. First pair in. These will be going out today. Jordan 4 Shimmer in the UK 8. Seen these a million times before. All whites, can't go wrong. We got the Jordan 1 Low UNCs in their UK 10.5. I feel like this dropped at the start of summer, like 6 months ago. These would be flying. Next, we've got a pair of Derms. And this is for a client who Baden sorted out. She'll be happy that she'll be receiving these tomorrow. Black and white dunks. Pair of orange pearls, which are very, very nice. This is a pair which I went and collected this morning while I was on my way to do a few other bits. I don't know if we've seen these or not. Anyway, with the last little Yeezy slide restock, they introduced this new color. I think it's called the Glow Green. A lot of people are really liking this. You can't go wrong. And these are probably the cheapest out of all the colors at the moment. If you're looking to get a pair, pick them up now. Available on the website. So I've made a rookie mistake and I accidentally got something delivered to my home address rather than the office address. And I'm just double checking that it's been successfully. Hello.
Hello.
Did you get a parcel for me?
No, I'm not in.
So she's not in.
I'm currently just updating our Instagram, sending out an email to our customers to let them know that we are currently offering Creed, the perfume, fragrance, aftershave, whatever you want to call it, under retail price. So if you do like Creed, be sure to head over our website and grab yours for under retail.
Are you alright?
I'm good, thanks. How are you? Do you know what? I don't even know what I'm after these days. So as Baze has mentioned before, we have these local resellers who are really, really nice. Yeah, they literally live about 20 minutes away. They are always helpful and they have a lot of stuff that we need. Yeah, these are the ones which we just bought, these soot slides. And thankfully, they also sort me out with a PS5 as FIFA drops in like 2 weeks. So you might not see me on the videos as much when that drops, but oh, quite lit, that little thing. human. Hey, oh my god, I think Velocity speaking, how may I help?
Hey, Velocity, I'm outside.
Okay, go with me. Getting me in trouble, Josh. Great pen. Oh, that's so deep. That's all right, I can. We got a little unboxing time, Josh. This is a surprise for me, just as it is for you guys. I forget what we buy half the time. Wolf Ray Low, which is super popular. We've seen these before. Photon Dust Dunk. What is this? Oh, we haven't seen these yet. So these were super popular last year. These are the Jordan 1 Mid Arctic Pink. I think the 1.0s. If you like pink, and you like Jordans, and you are size UK 3-6, you can understand why these were so popular. It's always nice to see an old classic back in the office. I don't even know what's in here. We have about £5,000 worth of designer bits to go through. We'll get started with these Diors on holiday with a nice dress. Treat the missus to a pair of these. I think they would look very nice. Moving on, there's a lot of Balenciagas in here. We saw a trend with it being McQueen's recently, but now it seems to be Balenciaga selling a lot more. These are super clean. If I was to get a pair of Balenciagas, I really like the ones with the laces, and the triple black pair is just unreal. A Palm Angels track jacket, the typical black and white. The most classic colors, the black and the white. I think this was when these originally dropped, the first colorway which came out. We have a Burberry tee as well. So Burberry has done very well recently to get back up there. I see a lot of people wearing Burberry. Nice and simple Palm Angels tee, just with a basic logo. That's also super nice, and that'll be heading out today as well. This will probably set you back anywhere between £130 to £200, depending on size and color. Another pair of Balenciagas. When you get a pair of these in hand, you do just, I know they are obviously retailing some from £550 all the way up to £700, but the quality on these are brilliant, and they're a shoe which I know people here have been wearing religiously for years. And a Balenciaga hoodie. My favorite, Baden's actually got this hoodie as well. He's let me borrow it a couple times. Probably my favorite Balenciaga piece, one of them. I just think if you could feel how heavy this hoodie is, it's a nice heavyweight thick hoodie, washes really really well. Obviously a black hoodie goes with everything, and that Balenciaga branding on it, and it's also got the big Bernie logo on the back. A UK5 version of the same shoe, the Balenciaga sock. All of these are available under retail on our website, of course, if you'd like to purchase any. And if you'd like any advice on how they fit, yes, give us a DM, we'll be sure to get back to you. So one of the most popular t-shirts, everyone's seen these, the Palm Angels spray tee. Plenty of colors and different locations which are underneath the Palm Angels branding, but yeah, super popular. You've probably seen these before. There's a very common theme, because you can't go wrong. Black and white shoe, just like the black and white dunk. Ooh, it's a nice little touch. Separate dust bags for each slider. And it's just a simple black slide with the white branding across the front. And on the bottom, you've got the Balenciaga branding. It doesn't seem a lot, but that was a roughly about £5,000, maybe just a little bit more. Tomorrow, once all of these get delivered, there's gonna be a lot of happy clients. Today, top to bottom, necessary hat. I wear these every day. Plain black essentials SS21T, SS21 cream essential shorts, and then the Ben and Jerry's Chunky Dunky, which are my favorite shoe and my most complimented shoe when I wear out.
Plain black tee, nylon bottoms, Travis Scott Jordan 1 lows.
As you can see, we're back, delivery time like usual. What are these? Oh, large black bottoms. We've seen these before. I think these are the Tropical Twist Igloo Mid. Clean color, very popular at the moment. Camo lows. Well, I don't mind these. They're going out, a UK 11 and a half. Easy 350s. As you can see, I'm wearing my all black pair today. There was times when these used to go for over £1,000. As we know, Kanye likes a little restock here and there now, so you can get them for a lot cheaper than that. I just know what this is. I can tell by the box. This is a Wolf Grey Low in a 7.5. I can just tell. I'm not even gonna look at the box label. What is that? That is a Wolf Grey Low in a 7.5. This is a very tightly packaged box. Look at that. Couldn't even fit an oyster card in between this. That is a thick one. Have a pair of Dutch green Jordan 1s. Super popular. I know the pink laces, reminiscent of the Travis Scott collabs people really like. These are the Yeezy 700 V2 Tefras. These were heavily restocked over the last year or so, and they were going for retail for a long time. Good. I know, big pile of boxes here. The Yeezy Boost 350 is refill. You come with this card just saying that a special knitting creates a one-of-a-kind upper for every pair, which basically means, as you can see, like the little patterns and stuff across the shoe, especially on the inside, that the way they make them is that every single shoe has its own unique pattern, so they will never be two the exact same. So I've wanted a PS5, obviously, for since they've come out. Prices have been super high and fluctuating. They're at a price which I'm happy to pay now. As you know, this time of the year, FIFA's out, and that's my favorite game. I'm gonna go and grab the PlayStation, and I need to grab a pair of shoes from them as well. It's not just for pleasure, it's also for business. Next time you see me, I'll be back from a PlayStation.
At our office, they're doing a little barbecue today. I don't really know what the weather's saying outside, but we're in. So we're gonna go get a cattle hot dogs, cattle burgers, and we're gonna bring you with us.
Living in Indy, well, city dependent. I gotta finish it, I want opinions, she wanted things, yeah. She want a ring or some sort of arrangement, yeah. Something that's dangerous, I wanna change it, I wanna claim it, yeah. I want it painted, yeah. She quick to say no cause she know she a diamond, yeah. She getting quiet, yeah. She on the diet, she want a massage, yeah. I'm trying to get intimate, yeah. Bank account never diminishing, yeah. Niggas are changing their images, yeah. Niggas act hard but they innocent, yeah.
I got it, bitches! Chocolate vanilla swirl with cookie crunch flakes!
Barbecue was unreal. Burger could have been a few more, you know what I mean, like a bit of burger sauce, a bit juicier, but it did the job, filled the spot. Couple of ronies. Healthy eating's going amazing. Been going to the gym for 2 weeks.
This is where I had the vision, actually.
Yeah.
The screen here and parcels stacked up here on this side of the video. We're just having trying to think of what we want the thumbnail to look like this week, because kind of hard to come up with thumbnails. Little sad profile of the dog. That was accurate, wasn't it? Grabbing the parcels, big hands.
Trunk on the engine, I'm on a mission. The Bronco 250, I'm at your division. I got him excited. No, it's been a little minute, I love her delighted. Made her love off a crown, honey sucker despite it. The touch is the Midas. She say fuck me and calm, I just do it like love her, but Nike. Order the judge for you and your friends. Trophy, you running that bit by the bins.
Yes, guys, that is the end of episode 8. Thank you all for watching and tuning in. As you can see, we're literally getting set up now for the giveaway on our Instagram and YouTube Live. One lucky winner is going to get the chance to spend £250 on our website. Like, subscribe, comment below, and then we're doing more giveaways, so stay active and we'll be in there.
Bend it private, but we out in public. I know we the topic for you and your kids. Life monopoly gone broke, not an option. If they could have stopped it, they would have been dead. They would have been dead. She could be the wig.